Hindi through English and Tamil. Our Tamil Moolam Anaivarkum Hindi YouTube channel. And today I am going to teach Hindi consonants, how to write the dotted letters. Dotted letters, pulli vaitha ezhuthukkal, we say in Tamil, ottra ezhuthukkal. Ka, if you keep the dot above the ka, it is ik. Pa, if you keep the dot above the pa, it is ip. Like that, in Tamil, we have simple way. Just if you put a dot, it will become the ottra ezhuthu or dotted letter or pulli vaitha ezhuthu. But in Hindi, it's not like that. There are so many ways. First rule, already we have seen in so many videos. Full letter rule. The next rule is half letter rule. Third rule is full letter and slanting line rule. The fourth rule is ref rule. Today we are going to concentrate on half letter rule. What is half letter rule? It is nothing but if you write a letter in half, if you make the letter half, if you break the letter into half, that half letter will be called like the dotted letter. That we are going to see today very briefly. Kindly follow me. See, what is this? This is ka. All of you know well that this is ka. And this is ka. Right? All the consonants you know well. Ka. Okay? This is ga. And this is ga. And the last one is nga. Right? Nga. This is called ka varga letters or ka line of letters. Ka line of letters. Okay? Next one is cha. Next comes cha. Third one is jha. Fourth one is jha. The fifth one is nga or inja. Okay? Next one ta. The next one is tha. Third one da. Fourth one dha. The last one na. We say this na as a vallina na or moonu suli na. Okay, na. Next comes is ta. Ta. Tha. Da. Dha. Na. The last line what we have is pa. Fa. Ba. Bha. And it is ma. Okay. So ka, kha, ga, gha, nga. Cha, cha, ja, ja, nja. Ta, tha, da, dha, na. Ta, tha, da, dha, na. Pa, fa, ba, bha, ma. This one little bit down I write so that you could see properly. Bha, ma. Okay? You see the first line? Ka, kha, gha, nga. Okay? Ka, kha, gha, gha, nga. Right? Now you see how I am going to write half a letter. See, always we are not supposed to write full letter, then erase that, delete that. That should not be. While writing, we have to write half a letter. You see, this is ka. How I am writing half a letter? Just I am going to remove this part. That's all. See, now I am going to remove this part, which I have already not showing you. Right? This part, the same part you are going to write now. You see how I am writing? Ka. Now, if I write half of that, it becomes ik. That's all. It becomes ik. What I have done? This part I did not write here. So it becomes ik. Ik. For example, akka. Okay. We say pakka. That ik. This is ik. Dotted letter ik. The same way. This is kha. If you remove this line, that's all. It is half a letter. Ik. You see how I am writing? Ik. That's all. Ik. Okay. This is ga. If I make in half a letter, how I have to do? This line I have to remove. Only this line I am writing. Like an umbrella stand, right? Holder. This is what I am writing and this one I have removed here. So it becomes, ga becomes ig. Ga becomes ig. The next one is ghar. This ghar, you know, this ghar, how we can make it a ig by breaking the letter off of that. See, ghar is there. If I remove this particular line, only this line if I remove, it becomes ig. That's all, ig. This one I cannot make it off. I cannot remove this dot, or I cannot remove this line or this s. It is useless. It is not possible. So let me leave it just like that. I will tell you later. Okay. Next you come here. Cha. How will you make it off of that? Better you remove this line. See, when you are removing the line itself, that is enough. That straight line, right? That vertical line. When you remove for all the letters, more or less all the letters, if you remove that line, it becomes half letter. So I let me remove this line. Okay. So I write like this. This is cha. This is ich. Here, where I can remove? Whether I have to remove this line or here, it is a confusing one. So I am not going to touch this now. So leave it just like that. As you left this, you leave it just like that. Okay. The next one is ja. This one, how will you remove? I have already told you, right? Already I have told you. The line if you remove, the straight line, the vertical line if you remove, that is enough. So what you do here? Ja is that. That's all. You remove this line. It becomes ij. It becomes ij. Very simple. It becomes ij. Now it is, you see, ja. How will you remove this? How will you make it off a particular line? But all other things are there. These strokes must be there. This E-like stroke, the middle line stroke, it must be there. This straight line alone you have to remove. That you remove it. How will you remove? See, very easy. I remove this. You see, I have removed this. Okay? It should be like this one. Okay? This is ij. This is ij. What is in the inja? Inja, dananjaya. Nanj, minj, kenj. This inja. Okay, here also there is a straight line. So it is very easy for us to remove. You remove this line alone, particular line. That's all. Inja. You see, ka, I made it ik. Kha, I made it ik. Ga, I made it ig. Ga, I made it ig. Nga, I cannot make. Okay? Cha, I made it ich. Cha, I cannot make. Because I cannot erase this. Which one I have to erase? I am in the confusion. And you will also be in the confusion. So you will leave just like that. We will see later. This is ja, becomes ij. Because I have removed this line. This is ja, this is ij. Because I have removed this straight line. This is inja, I have removed inj. Because this straight line I have removed, so it has become inj. Inja, becomes inj. Okay, now you see ta. Where I can erase this now? Where I can make it, how can I make it after letter of this? Is it possible? If I remove this straight line, and it will be just a hanging. See, like that hanging, it is in a confusion. Okay, or if I remove this C, this line will be hanging. I am in a doubt, so I am not going to touch this now. This is useless to make half a letter. Okay, this tap, this is also the same way. I cannot break this. Let me leave it just like that. This da, see, this is a da and this is nga. What is the difference between these two? This is also da, this is also da. Unless and otherwise, if you put the dot, it becomes nga. There is no dot, it becomes a da. And here, I cannot remove here, or I can't remove this. So let it be there. Okay? So this is also impossible. For impossible, there is a possibility. The word impossible has the possibility. Right? Okay. We'll see later. Da also I can't do. This one also I can't do. Now. For time being, I can't do. Right? This is a na. Moonu suli na or valli na na we say. This one straight line is that. See, where there is a straight line, it is easy for you. Here I did not remove this straight line because already it is extending above the straight line. So after the straight line, little bit I have erased. This one only, no, I have erased. See, this dot, no? I have erased this. So it has become half letter. Okay? So, this na, I remove this. So what happened? Once again I write here, there is no space. See, already it is na. Okay, I am going to remove the straight line, so it will be like this. Okay, enough. Now you see, this is also same way. By God's grace, I got this line, straight line. So it is easy for me to remove that line. So it becomes it. Ta becomes it. This is also ta. I told my God's grace, I got the line. So I remove this line. My God, you have helped me. So it becomes it. Here, any straight line? Straight line is there. After that, something is hanging. Here, I can't do anything. So I just like that, leave this letter. Just like that, I leave this letter. This one, that, yeah, I told my God has given me the straight line. So I remove that line. So it has become id. Once again I erase and write. There is no space here. Right? I remove the straight line. That's salma. We have to remove the straight line if it is there. Only in the exceptions we have to remove. In the extending after the straight line we have to remove. That I will tell you. That becomes id. This is a na. Na also we can remove. Why and how? There is a straight line, so we can remove. How? There is a straight line, so we are removing. In. Okay, in. Now we are going to see pa. The last line pa. Pa, there is a straight line. Very good. Hats off. So it becomes ip. I removed that only, this particular line I have removed. Okay. So it is ip. You see here fa. Once again write in here, but okay. Fa. See, there is a straight line. Even after the straight line, it is extending. So what I have to do? The half of that after extending line, I am removing. Just I leave like this. That's all. Okay. This is what I am going to remove. I made like this. This is so fa. What is the difference? Ip, pa, fa, if. This is if. Okay. Fa becomes if. This is so bad. Here also straight line is that God is great. So I remove this line along particular line. That's all. This is ib. Next, this is bha. This is bha. There is a straight line. Very good. So I remove like this. It becomes ib. This is ma. Yeah, here also I got the line. So I remove that straight line. It becomes im. That's all. Im. It becomes im. Now I am going to read the utteritical or the dotted letters. Ka becomes ik. Kha becomes ik, ga becomes ig, gha becomes ig, and nga. Cha becomes ij, cha becomes ij, no. Ja becomes ij, jha becomes ij, and inja becomes inj. Tha, tha, da, dha, no issue, no problem. Sorry, I can't do that. So na becomes in, because I removed that straight line. The straight line is what the formula. The straight line is what the mantra. Okay. Tha becomes it. Tha becomes it. Da, no. There is no straight line. Actually, off straight line. So we remove it. Now just now that we will leave it. Dha becomes it. Na becomes in. This pa becomes fa, if. Ip. Fa becomes if. Ba becomes ib. Bha becomes b. Ma becomes im. Okay. Ba becomes im. That's all. This is the way we write. See, and you know one this thing also you must know. Where it is unbreakable, people say no, unbreakable something, right? When it is unbreakable, simple mark. Right? The third line, full line rule, full letter and slanting line rule. Nothing in the clock side, okay, in the straight side or clock side, right side. You make one simple slanting line like this. It becomes half letter. Inga becomes ing. Here, cha, this one you can't make now, right? This one you can't make half letter. Don't worry. Just make a slanting line. Without touching this, you make one slanting line. This becomes ich now. Very easy. See, ta also the same way. Ta also same way. Ta. Dha. Dha. One slanting line. That's all. Okay, tha, tha, da. This da, no? We cannot make this tha, right? Appa enna padna, what shall we do this here? Here, you make one slanting line. That's all. Without touching that, you make a slanting line. Over. Then pa, fa, everything we have made. This This is how we have to write. This is how we have to write the utraviticle or daughter letters or off letter. Okay? Right. Next, in the next image, we will see what we have to do with the other letters. The remaining letters are ya, ra, la, va, sha, sha, sa, ha, sha, tra, nya, sra. First, we will write that ya, ra, la, va. Next, sha, sha, sa, ha. Next, tra, tra, nya. That's all. This is also of a letter. How? See that there is a statement. You will be. You must be very happy. This becomes ee. That's all. This becomes ee. Okay. Or there is a gap here, so I write here. Yeah becomes ee. Ee. What is that? That line, particular line, I remove. That's all. This rat, it is not possible. When it is not possible, there is a slanting line rule. Okay? Then a la, this straight line is there, you see. This line you remove. That's all. La becomes ill. Va, this straight line you remove. You make like a zero. That's all. You will. You will. This is a sha. Straight line. Ish. That's all. This is a sha. Make it straight line. Remove it. Ish. That's all. This is a sa. There is a straight line. Better, best, super. You remove this. Here, is there any possibility of making off this side, no. So there is a slanting line code. It is not possible. So slanting line code. Here, ksha, yeah, straight line is there. Make this iksha. Iksha. This tra is there. Already it is tra. No need to do this. Can't do this. And it is not itra also. Though slanting line also not there. Okay? This nya, straight line is there. Make it inya. Inga. And probably we won't use this. Just you know this, that's all. This is ra. Already it is ra sound. If you want to make a off letter, it is not possible. So live just like that. No slanting line also. No slanting line also. Okay? So this letters, you don't have anything. You don't have even slanting line rule or even half a letter rule. Only full letter rule. Okay? This is what we have. Once again we read. Ya becomes ee. Ra. This is becoming ir. So I remove this. Okay? Right? Ir. La becomes ill. How I write once again? You see? You can write like this also. Or you can make a like this also. No problem. Or. Okay? Or this one or that one. This one va, very easy. Zero straight line. Sha is sha. This straight line gone. Sha, this straight line gone. Sa, this straight line gone. Ha, we can't make, so slanting line too. Sha, straight line is there, I have removed that. Tra, nothing and there is no use. Nya, inj. Sra, no use. Okay? So I read once again. Ee, ya becomes ee. Ra becomes ir, la becomes ill, va becomes iv, sha becomes ish, sha becomes ish, sa becomes is, and ha, if. Ksha becomes iksha, no tra, nya becomes inye, and sra becomes isra. And here also, there is no word. If you want to use this letter, inye, off letter, there is no word. So, better you go with this also. No, no need. Okay, this is how we have to practice daughter letters. We say in Tamil, ottra eluthukkal, pulli vaitha eluthukkal. In Tamil it is easy, ka, it, ta, it. But here it is little, because there are four letters, four types are there. So we cannot make that, because the dot itself becomes somewhere inja, somewhere inga, somewhere imba, somewhere inna, somewhere inna, something like that. So it comes like that only. The nature of the language is like that. So, we will see in the next video with some other alphabets, the way of writing, way of pronunciation, etc. kindly do share, subscribe our channel. Please, if you have any doubt, print in the comment section. Namaste. Dhanyavaad.